Good morning, children. Welcome to our class. Today we are going to discuss about our second chapter, whole numbers. Before going to learn about the whole numbers, we have to learn about the natural numbers. What are natural numbers? The numbers which we use to count are called natural numbers. What are natural numbers? The numbers which we use to count are called natural numbers. Which numbers we are using to count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so on. These numbers are called natural numbers. We using these numbers only to count. That's why these numbers are called natural numbers. What are natural numbers? The numbers which we use to count are called natural numbers. The counting numbers are called natural numbers. The counting numbers are called natural numbers. The counting numbers are called natural numbers, which we are using to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's why these numbers are called natural numbers. These natural numbers are denoted by the capital N. Natural numbers are started with letter N. That's why natural numbers are denoted by N. Natural numbers are denoted by N. Natural numbers are denoted by N. So N is equal to set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. There is no end for natural numbers. There is no end for natural numbers. In these numbers, what is the smallest one? Yes, 1 is the smallest number. That's why 1 is called smallest natural number. What is the smallest number? 1. The smallest natural number is 1. The smallest natural number is 1. Here every number has successor. What is the successor? After number. In these natural numbers, every number has successor. For 1, what is the successor for 1? 2. For 2, 3. For 3, 4. For 4, 5. These are called successors. Suppose we take, what are the predecessors? For 6, predecessor is 5. For 5, 4. For 4, 3. For 3, 2. For 2, 1. For 1, what is the predecessor for 1? Yes, there is no predecessor for 1 in natural numbers. There is no predecessor for 1 in natural numbers. That's why, which number has no predecessor in natural numbers? 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. What is the predecessor for 1? 0. But here is 0? No. That's why 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. Okay, I'm repeating again. What are natural numbers? The counting numbers are called natural numbers. The counting numbers are called natural numbers. Natural numbers are denoted by N. Natural numbers are denoted by N. N is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. That's why, what is the smallest one in that? 1. That's why the smallest natural number is 1. The smallest natural number is 1. In these natural numbers, every number has successor in natural numbers. Every number has predecessor in natural numbers? No. Except 1. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. Except 1, remaining all numbers have the predecessor in natural numbers. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. What is the predecessor for 1? 0. But here is there in natural number 0? No. That's why 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. Next one. Whole numbers. Whole whole numbers. What are whole numbers? We include zero to these natural numbers are called whole numbers. We include zero. That means the natural numbers along with zero are called whole numbers. We include zero to the natural numbers, we will get whole numbers. Already natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. We include 0 means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on like this. These numbers are called whole numbers. There is no end for whole numbers. Whole numbers are starting with letter W. That's why whole numbers are denoted by W. Whole numbers are denoted by W. The natural numbers along with 0. The natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. The natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. Whole numbers are started by, we are denoted by letter W. Whole numbers are denoted by W. Whole numbers are denoted by W. Whole numbers are denoted by W. Denoted by W. Now W is equal to, we include 0 to these numbers, we will get now. Yes, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. We can't write the greatest whole number. We can't write the greatest number. But what is the smallest one in this all? Yes, 0 is the smallest number. That's why 0 is called the smallest whole number. What is the smallest whole number? 0. The smallest whole number is 0. The smallest whole number is 0. Next, here in this sum, so every number has successor, every number has predecessor. Suppose, let me observe, every number has predecessor. Suppose, what is the predecessor for 6? 5. What is the predecessor for 5? 4. For 4, 3. For 3, 2. For 2, 1. For 0, what is the predecessor for 0? Minus 1. But here is the minus 1. So, there is no negative numbers in whole numbers. That's why 0 has no predecessor in whole numbers. 0 has no predecessor. 0 has no predecessor. Now we observe these two, natural numbers and whole numbers. Every natural number is in whole number. Every natural number is in whole number. Every whole number is a natural number? No. Which number is not in natural numbers? 0. Except 0, every whole number is a natural number. Except 0, every whole number is a natural number. So, all whole numbers are, not in natural numbers. All whole numbers are not in natural numbers. All whole numbers are not in natural numbers. See, what are whole numbers? The natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. Whole numbers are denoted by the letter W. W is equal to, we include 0 to the natural numbers, we will get whole numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. We can't find the greatest whole number. How? Why we can't find? There is no end for these numbers. That's why we can't write the greatest whole number. In this, what is the smallest one? 0 is the smallest one. That's why the 0 is called the smallest whole number. 0 is called the smallest whole number. Next, every number has successor in whole numbers. Every number has predecessor in whole numbers? No. Which number has no predecessor in whole numbers? 0 has no predecessor in whole numbers. 0 has no predecessor in whole numbers. All natural numbers are in whole numbers. Every natural number is in whole number. But all whole numbers are in natural numbers? No. Which number is not have? 0. Except 0, all whole numbers are in natural numbers. Okay children, before we learn about natural numbers and whole numbers, now we will discuss some blanks on the topic. First one, the smallest whole number is dash. The smallest whole number is dash. What is the smallest whole number? Whole numbers are started from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on like that. In that, what is the smallest one? 0. That's why the smallest whole number is 0. The smallest whole number is 0. Next one. Which number has no predecessor in natural numbers? Which number has no predecessor in natural numbers? Which number has no predecessor in natural numbers? Yes, 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. 1 has no predecessor in natural numbers. Next, are all natural numbers are whole numbers? Are all natural numbers are whole numbers? Means every number, every natural number will be there in whole numbers? Yes, every natural number will be there in whole numbers. But every whole number is in natural numbers? No, which will not have 0? Except 0, all whole numbers are natural numbers. So, yes, here, are all natural numbers are whole numbers? Yes, every natural number is in whole numbers. Next one, natural numbers are denoted by, which letter natural numbers are denoted by? N. Natural numbers are started with the letter N. That's why natural numbers are denoted by N. Next, whole numbers are denoted by, here whole numbers are started with what letter? W. So, whole numbers are denoted by W. Whole numbers are denoted by W. The smallest natural number is, what is the smallest natural number? The counting numbers are called natural numbers. The numbers which we used to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all like that. Yes, in that what is the smallest one? Yes, 1 is the smallest one. So, 1 is the smallest natural number. What is the predecessor of 45? Predecessor, before number. What is the 45 before number? 44. This is the predecessor of 45. What is the successor of 89? What is the successor of 89? 80, successor means after number. What is the successor of 89? 90. 90 is the answer.